For as long as I can remember, the music from the Shivalik region has intrigued me. The Dogri folk, the typical beat pattern, the Karaks and the paakhs. I wonder if the music from this part of the world is one of the best kept secrets. This project is an attempt to unearth this music to the world. An attempt to amalgamate centuries old folk with modern day music. An attempt to reinvent the lost sounds from Tawi.